We just got out of the train station, and look at already how beautiful it is here. Different stores. It's kind of like the color of the ice cream that I just had. So like, the ice cream was good, but it was kind of like a little too sweet and sugary for me. And I love sweet and sugary, but look at these business people up there having their meals. Slimes.
Crazy.
It's just cool because these towns, I was combing my hair. It's just cool because these towns are super old, so you know that like they probably like killed someone here once in this town square. We finally made it to Poland. We originally actually were only going to do a day thing in Germany, and then our flight got delayed, so then we ended up staying overnight, which I actually kind of preferred because Germany was really, really cool. But now we're in Poland. We had a layover in Austria, which we're going to in a couple days after we do our fun stuff here. But this hotel is really pretty. It has these trees, and yeah, we finally made it to Poland. My dad's luggage is lost, but life is good. Hello, Poland. We couldn't really see it last night, but look at how cool this like Capitol building is. They love these arches in Europe. They love a good arch.
Why? Here we are. Actually, this
very pretty garden, minus the recycling bins, but then look up here. Everywhere you turn, look at how cinematic it is.
I would love to. That mountain is breathtaking. Thank you.